Blessings to you, child of God. Blessings to your family. I welcome you all to this session in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. There's a serious battle that has been going on since from when you were young. A serious spiritual battle. A lot of attacks, a lot of issues that have been happening. And now the Lord is telling you, he says, fear not. The battle is serious and it involves you, but God is fighting for you. Before now, the people that fought didn't have the kind of faith that you have in God, because you have trusted God and you have asked him to take over and you have surrendered unto him. The Lord is taking over. He says in Isaiah chapter 41 verse 10, I'm reading from the Message translation. It says, don't panic, I'm with you. There is no need to fear, for I am your God. I will give you strength. I will help you. I will hold you steady, keep a firm grip on you. God says, don't fear, for he is with you. Victory is yours in the name of Jesus. Victory belongs to those who go into battle in the name of the Lord. And because you have done so, you will be victorious. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Father, thank you for this word. Thank you for what you have done and what you're doing. Continue to take the glory and the praise in the name of Jesus. Amen. Now may the Lord bless you, may he keep you, may he cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. May our good Lord look kindly on you and may he grant you his peace. I love you. Shalom.